want to take a moment to thank each and every one of you guys. Not personally, because that would take literally 10 hours for subscribing and supporting the stream. Thank you guys for using your Twitch Prime on the channel. I really appreciate it.
I'm going to land probably short. We both actually are looking at maybe.
It's your emotes, guys, and welcome to the ninjas. Appreciate it.
So we're gonna go grandpa's house on the right side. We're gonna go in the front door.
Yeah, we got that. Yeah, I shouldn't be getting like 50 frames even for a second.
Shoddy right there in the front door. I got it.
I'm good.
Fuck, dude. He's one shot. He's gonna thirst me. I got his buddy down. I got him down to 1 HP. Fuck. Come on, man. Keep going. Sucks. The first shot was, of course, a point blank 90 to the throat on that guy. He's top floor of the back corner. Man, fucking A. Keep going.
I'm going to kill them all for you, Ben.
This fucking sucks. Literally one hit away.
I'm also gonna do some very dirty things for you, Ben.
Oh.
Oh, man, dang it! I thought this was a hunting rifle.
Oh, I still expect dirty things.
Like, say, you know what? That doesn't change the fact.
Dirty things can still happen.
Oh. Why don't you guys all go over here? Drop a sub to Dr. Lupo as well, so we have something to do and read.
Hurt, John.
I mean, I kind of did that to myself. So, but.
A little bit. It looked good though.
It really did look so good.
It looked pretty good.
I was like, you're gonna die to this. Howie, thank you for the $8 donation, man. Said waking up and watching you stream every day is a blessing. Thank you, Howie. Teenagers, thank you for the $10 donation. 80K. The more you go, the crazier it gets. Congrats, man. Thank you, brother. Connor, thank you for the 500 bits, dude. That's going freaking pretty damn perfect, man. Using this rifle to provide optimum swag. I'm using this rifle to provide optimum swag for you, bro.
The swag needs to be at least, on a scale of 1 to 10, it needs to be an 11.
Okay.
If not.
Okay.
If not higher.
Okay. Got it. An 11, you say?
You hit a jump 360 no scope with a hunting rifle, I'll give you $100 right now.
Jump 360 no scope.
Jump 360 no scope. On somebody. It just has to hit. Doesn't even have to kill. Just has to hit. I just want you to hit one. Jump 360 no scope. You have to be midair when you take the shot. So if you impulse nade and you're flying to the air and you swing and you hit it, still counts. Don't have to kill.
Deal.
You've got this game to do it, and that's it.
That's very generous.
I'm just trying to push your content creation up, Ninja, okay? Because right now, you know what I see? I see a man sitting in Tilted Towers with wiener in his hand, drinking a potion. That's you know what that tells me about
drunk
you?
Drunk off his ass on slurp juice.
You're literally not pushing. You're not playing aggressive right now. You were healing. Ah. You know what healing tells me is that you've taken damage, and taking damage is for quitters. I need you to pick up your sticks. Okay. Because you're ahead in the game. I want annihilate.
Oh, take that fucking up! Give me that donation! Give me that donation, Ben! Give me that fat stack! Give me that shit, baby!
Oh my fucking... Literally the first shot,
I am
dude.
One for fuck... I'm two for two on stealing $100 from your ass.
Both times I've asked for that, you've done it immediately. Dude, fuck you, Brad.
Yo, but yeah, baby! Let's go, man!
Holy shit,
like, what do you literally even say to that?
Nothing. I have no response. I have literally no response. Chat, if we get some, if you have a loop, if you're a Lupo sub, get some Lupo Fs in chat. Pay respects, please, while I work on this tip. Thank you.
Holy shit, man. Twenty. No, man, it's not intimidating, dude. I honestly feel like I was made for this. Literally purpose on the planet.
I can't fucking believe you.
I see Poppy.
You wanna know what's funny? Is that literally, I was thinking to myself, as you said that, like, you're healing, and you're not being aggressive. I'm thinking to myself, I'm like, wait, where did the bus go? And like, I feel like I should be getting a lot of people rushing me from the side. And then as like that thought went in my head, like I started getting shot in the back. I was gonna go west and south and like check for them. They came to me. Oh shit. I'm so happy they were still aiming at me.
Well, I really need to stop doing this.
Ben, come on, man. Yeah. You donated $100. I need to stop doing it.
I really need to stop doing this.
I'm just like waiting for like the DM to come from your wife. Just be like, so. Please stop accepting $100 donations from my dumb husband. Thank you very much. He actually has an addiction of betting $100 on doing trick shots. I'd really appreciate it if you stopped feeding his addiction. Thank you. And then I'm going to send her a voice message and I'm just going to be like, yeah, woohoo, woohoo. Oh. Yo, Nate Barman, thank you for the $8 donation, man. 20, thank you again for the $8 donation. I appreciate it, dude. Robbie, thank you for the 500 bits. Intensity, thank you for the 500 bits. Taka Lupo with $100. I love you, man. Thank you for the opportunity.
Yeah, of course. Of course.
And she used NC Hoitsu with the $8 said, hello there. Not sure if you remember, but when you had 35-ish K subs, I asked you
if you can't do it again, you have to donate instead of 100 back to me. I'm just kidding. Kind of I'm kidding. Don't. Because then I'm going to lose more money.
I told you
no, don't. Don't do it.
Wait, what'd you say? Oh, my God.
I said, if you can't do it again before the end of the game, then you have to donate back to me.
Imagine.
And then he hit it again. I'm like, well, here's another 100.
There's another 100. And, all right. $10,000 you want. No scope, 380. That's right, 380. Right now, headshot someone. You hit, $2,000.
You hit a 1080 no scope across the map with this thing on your first try. I'll give you $1,000. For a second, I thought he was going to go. Oh, if it happened, I would just shut down the stream. We'd be done for the day. That'd be it.
Why? I really want to try it. No, I don't want to give away my position. I want to win the game now.
Apparently, my wife says, please tell Tyler he has a message.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. Do I actually?
Uh-oh. I'll have to figure out where she sent it. Where she sent it to. Oh, your Twitter, apparently. She probably tweeted at you.
Okay.
You see him way down there. Annihilate him. Told you.
This thing is fucking nasty.
It's fun.
Ben? Almost just...
I thought you almost just died.
Woo! I was... Didn't think that one all the way through.
A little bit of puckering started happening, but we're good. We're good. We're good.
I think with 500 bits, how many Dr. Lupos could a Dr. Lupo snipe if a Dr. Lupo could it snipe? He'd snipe all the Dr. Lupos, man. Well, these guys aren't safe. There's a frame issue going on. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's my game or if it's after the update. It's just
I see you dropping every once in a while.
It's just minor dropping. It's nothing crazy. Like, nothing ridiculous.
Yeah.
Fuck, man, he stopped. Fuck. Whoa, what the fuck?
Your feet were still hanging through it. It didn't push you up above it. Pushing right at you.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh, baby! Woo! Let's fucking go, dude!
40 HP in a fucking dream.